Hello YouTubers and welcome back. Today I introduce Aster, how to install it, what he can do, and other things. So let's get started. Zombie apocalypse. So the installation is so easy that even my dog can do it. Of course, if he took enough big rewards. Just double click your installation, select your language, click next, click next again, you agree, so click and next. This is very important, so select it and install. The program will install extremely fast, and all you have to do is restart your computer. That's all! So, thank you, Nomika. Next is will be configuration. Like you see, I already said two user, Andomor and Justinessa. You can do it in control panel. You can check your screen by clicking right click. And then just press second keyboard and you will see what keyboard it is. Second keyboard is in good position. So now you can go check your mouse. Like you see, it's blinking. So I just catch your mouse, drag, and position on the 1-2 screen. Like you see, the speakers is LG, and LG is correct. And that's all. Yep, extremely, that's all. The microphone is a lot, but don't worry. And the speakers, of course, you can configure. It depends what computer you got and what music card you got. Just remember to click accept. So, thank you for watching and have a nice day.